How many punches will it take to make this watermelon explode? Let's find out.
I'm used to hitting real people in the head or the body, never a watermelon. The hard part is getting this secured to the tree so I can punch it. Okay, now we're ready, let's go.
That was easy. Subscribe if you want to see me punch a harder fruit like this.